All right, we are back. We're going to be doing All Ghillied Up in 2022. I had to do at least five missions just to get to this, because I did not have it unlocked on this game. This is Modern Warfare Remastered. I didn't realize I did not have all these unlocked, so I had to do all of these missions just to get to All Ghillied Up. So we are here. We're going to overwrite. We're going to do it on Veteran. And we're going to experience the amazingness that is All Ghillied Up once again in 2022. And I love it.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Let's turn captions on. Apparently, I've never played this on remastered because I would have had it unlocked if I had.
Careful. There's pockets of radiation.
So this is going to be fun.
If you absorb too much, you're a dead man.
Oh, yes.
Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead
ahead. Yes, sir. Okay, he got the other one. I feel like that was a little bit different, because I thought originally it just said to take him out. He was going to, like, crawl past him initially. There.
Hold up. It's more cover if we go around.
All right, yeah, let's go around. That's okay. I'll follow you, Macmillan. It's all right.
Four tangos inside. Don't even think about
and
that.
And a doggy. Oh, Macmillan, you're pushing me. Pushing me. You're
We've been spotted.
Macmillan, you compromised me.
It's all glass.
Macmillan, what are you doing?
Good night. Move. Hold up.
Oh, I keep getting stuck on him.
There's more cover if we go around.
All right, I'll just lay here so he doesn't, like, run into me again. And the doge.
Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Okay.
Yeah, we'll take him out. We're not trying to slow play this at all.
Move up.
Good night.
Don't move.
What's going on?
Oh,
I killed him before you called him out.
Let's move up for a better view.
Okay. Alright.
Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go.
Alright. Oh, McMillan, you're slow.
Forward area clear.
Gotta admire the beauty a little bit, you know? Gotta love that they bothered to even remaster the campaign. Could've just done multiplayer. Like MW2, they only did the campaign. But in this one, they did the campaign and multiplayer. Kinda makes me feel like they'll never do MW2 multiplayer again. Oh, yes, sir. Best part of this mission. Let's see if I can get it first time on vet. Controller's still glitching upwards, so hopefully it doesn't fuck me up here.
Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
What?
Get down now.
I'll get over here on the far side. See, the problem is I'm fighting off my right stick because it wants to always point upwards. Come on, right stick. Don't go upwards. Oh, fuck me. There's literally a tank right there. Okay. Let's get past that tank. Alright, somehow that worked out really well. I feel like if there was some dipshit in a ghillie suit moving, they would have seen that, but...
Nice and slow.
Gotta love it. The hype is real. All ghillied up, baby girl. I'm ahead of you, so I guess you're following me.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
I guess I should just go for headshots, right? That'd be the ideal thing. Okay.
Wait for me to get into position.
Oh, you're glitching me. Which one do you want, kid? Let me know, McMillan. Are you in position? Taking your sweet.
I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up.
I was like, which one are you taking and which one am I taking? But I guess he just goes for whichever one you don't. Ugh, haven't played this mission in like 3 years, so gotta love it.
Stay in the shadows. Stay low. He's mine.
Well, I already killed him, so sorry about that, kid. Wow, this sounds like dialogue from, like, Metro.
Hold up, wait here. Forward area clear, go. Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы слабы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
McMillan, where'd you go, McMillan? Where's my home slice?
Move up.
Yeah, I'm already here. Yeah, come on. Yeah, I think you're the one that opens the door, so. Yes, sir.
Hold. Okay. Go. Let's go.
I'm on your ass, McMillan. Or in your ass, as I should say. I'm in that shit, dog. I'm deep in there.
There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving. When they leave, crawl out and stay low. Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Like sniff your butthole, baby girl? Let me get somewhere to eat. Captain McMillan. Actually, I don't even know what Captain McMillan's fate is in this game. Does he die or does he just live? Because right now I'm Soap, and, you know, we all know that Soap dies for the most part. At least, I think most of you know that Soap dies. Oh, you better stand up, because we're just sitting out in the middle of nowhere.
Ready? Go.
Oh, okay. What? Oh, shit. That was actually a lot quicker than I thought it was going to be. What, and those two guys over there don't see us? I never noticed that before, but there's just two guys over there just looking at us. They didn't see us? Alright. Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Oh my god, I literally did not mean to throw a fucking grenade there. I accidentally just dragged my finger on the right bumper. Alright. Well, let's pretend that did not just happen. Come on, McMillan. Lead the way. I gotta tell you how this mission goes. I already know it.
Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
You don't, though. I got an achievement for survive a dog attack, and I only survived it because the level ended.
Stop.
We're gonna do that. We're gonna do it better this time.
That doesn't sound good.
Here we go. Oh my fucking god, this is a lot of fucking dogs. Holy tits. Holy tits. That's a lot of dogs. Alright, well, fuck it. Hey, they look like happy people, I guess. Dude, I'm not fucking happy. I'm trying to fucking kill these dogs. And I can't do it now because McMillan is out of position. Not that I was, like, really making a whole lot of progress anyways. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, here he is. Looks like Riley Reed's pussy. This makes me want to play some Metro. But what if I go out here, dude? Oh no. The radiation will kill me, dude. I'm sorry, bro. I just wanted to fucking explore. It looked beautiful. Look at that. It looks kind of fucking shitty, but like... You know? I need a fucking capture between this and COD 4.
There's the